Just a reminder that the cars will be held back for 10 to 15 minutes at the end of the game to allow the pedestrians to leave the ground safely. Thomas Silver Lake, 18-1, 2-1.